The day after Christmas, we'll take a fantastic journey back into 1988. News from Earth, an electronic time capsule to share with generations to come and whomever else is out there.
The Koppel Report, Monday.